with my background in professional athletics, it definitely kind of helps change that, you know, move the needle a little bit on that stereotype. But it's just been something that, honestly, I wasn't that open at first. It was because of Jana and her encouraging me to be that way and to show that we can really help people, you know, really help me kind of get out there and say, okay, this is actually something we can do.
Yeah, it was, I mean, it was super tough for him, but I would show him DMs from people that I would get on Instagram being like, that episode with Mike on it really helped me, and I had my husband listen, and now he sees a different perspective, and he also sees my perspective. And I was like, see, I'm like, this is why I want to do this. I'm not trying to air out your dirty laundry or our dirty laundry. I'm trying to help people because we've been through so much stuff that there's got to be a reason, you know, and we have a platform to be able to help people. So that's why I wanted to turn lemons into lemonade. Yeah.
Yeah. I also think, I mean, you guys do have young children. There's got to be something about you want to show them that both sexes should be able to talk about things and that this is what we should expect from partners in a way.
Yeah, exactly. And that's, you know, we have our boundaries that we try to follow. We're not always perfect in front of our kids. You know, we don't want to raise our voices or argue too much, but it's kind of inevitable. But we want them to see the conflict that we have. Understand that mom and dad, you know, work at their relationship. There are arguments, there are fights, but there are ways to resolve it in a healthy way.
Yeah, we had a therapist. I was like, how do you do it? Because I'm like, the not arguing and showing the perfect then sets up false expectations of what a relationship looks like.
Right.
But then having too much of an argument is bad too. So it's just having that like healthy boundary, which is, we have to learn how to table it a little bit better. But yeah.